Hey guys, welcome back to the Chelsea Manager Career Mode. In the previous episode, we played in the Carabao Cup in the Premier League, playing against Tottenham, Brighton and Arsenal, getting one win and two draws. This episode, we return to the Champions League against Atletico Madrid, as well as a Premier League game against Crystal Palace and the Carabao Cup final against Burnley.
Damos por terminada la rueda de prensa. Gracias por su tiempo.
First up, we play against Atletico, so we made two changes, with Ziyech and Thiago Silva starting.
Thank you. En primer lugar, muchas gracias por dedicar parte de su tiempo a contestar estas preguntas. Gracias otra vez.
So that was a good game on our return to the Champions League. A classic encounter as we went 5-2, thanks to goals from Ziyech, Tchouaméni, Rudiger and Werner. Next we play Crystal Palace in the league, so we make a few changes, with Werner, Mount, Kovacic and Christensen starting.
Just a moment of your time. Thank you for your time. right. Hi, everyone. Yeah, we're ready for questions. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping that up now. Thanks for attending.
Considering how we've played recently, it's quite shocking to see us lose to such an extent, and it isn't ideal considering we're in a title race. We'll just have to move on as we're now playing a cup final. For this match, the likes of Lukaku, Pulisic, Havertz, Jorginho, Thiago Silva, and Kepa all start.
Number 19, Mason Mount. We just wanted to ask you a couple of questions. That'll be all, thank you.
So after the Palace game, it's good to see a bounce back performance from the Blues as we win the Carabao Cup, thanks to goals from Pulisic, Lukaku and Mount. So that wraps up this episode as we get 2 wins and 1 loss, as well as lifting another trophy. Next episode, we return to the FA Cup against Wigan, but for now, I'll see you guys in the next episode.